What's up, everyone? I'm back for my next race on Tahiti Circuit 2, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. Doubt I'm gonna win this, because I have a fucking PT Cruiser, so... Plus, I totally forgot how to do the whole drifting thing, so... This has been a long-ass time, so... Bear with me here. Holy hell, I took the lead for probably only about half a second. Yeah, he's driving a race car, so I expect him to, like, overtake me any second now. Yeah, there he goes. Yeah, I'm not winning this one. There's no way. I overtook him that time, though. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck that up, obviously. Yeah, he's got me beat all the way. Although, surprisingly enough, this little bastard's actually good for drifting. So PT Cruiser's a good drifter, despite the fact that it is a PT Cruiser, and well, I'm not really a huge fan of PT Cruisers, to be honest. Only reason why I bought one in the first place was because in the story mode I needed a car to drive in some kind of like, series, and this one happened to fit the bill and happened to be the cheapest one I could get, so that's why I got it. Otherwise, I never would have got the fucking thing. Because it's a goddamn PT Cruiser. Ah, there you are. I was wondering where the fuck you were. It's about time you passed my ass. Oh, shit. I'm just trying to play a little bit more reckless here because I'm going to have to if I'm going to want to win. Oh, no way. There's no fucking way I'm going to win. I won! Holy hell! That was unexpected, but not unwelcomed either. That little fucking PT Cruiser won. So as it would turn out, being reckless with my drifts at the end actually paid off. Nice. Alright, yeah, I gotta see a replay of that. That was actually a good one. I did not think I'd win. I mean, say what you will about that PT Cruiser, but it drifted pretty damn well. Took the lead for a little bit there, but he obviously had me beat in speed, so it was only a matter of time. But we stayed pretty close the entire race, so. This day could be the worst one yet. Yeah, he just outclassed me in every way. The AIs are typically better drivers than me. I was just fucking around with the cones there. 'Cause why not? Then I overtook him. Oh yeah, he had me beat in speed, definitely. You could tell right there he was going faster, for sure. Yeah, they're right there, he went around me. I just came flying in there, trying to mix things up. Then I realized that I could beat him on drifting, because I had him beat on drifting. So if I didn't brake, I knew I could beat him. Or at least I thought I could anyway. And that strategy paid off, so I was able to gain a little ground on him. And I won myself the race. Not by much, but I won. So yeah, that was actually a really cool one. I liked that. Alright, well, that'll be it for that one. Peace out.